So, End It All is actually a song I wrote during the lockdowns. So I decided to pick up my guitar and maybe just strum something. I actually wrote the instrument before I wrote the lyrics, and like a week later I wrote the lyrics and I'm like, oh, that's pretty fast. The lyrics just came out of nowhere and I wrote it in maybe like 10 minutes, sang over it, and yeah, that's it.